And I've got my friend Lisa here. She came from out of state to visit me. I thought we'd do something fun before she goes back. So we're like, why don't we do the makeup challenges that is going around? Like, some people either do the 5-minute makeup challenge or the no mirror makeup challenge. And I decided, why don't we just put them both together to challenge ourselves even more and just to make it a little bit more interesting. So we're gonna try as much as possible not to use stuff with mirror, and if they have mirror, we're gonna have to flip them over, and the LCD on our camera, we're gonna have to flip it over as well. And I'm gonna set my phone to about 5 minutes, and got 5 minutes right there. Can you please help us flip the, yeah, we have someone in the back helping us to monitor in case the camera stops filming, because it does that sometimes. So now the LCD is flipped.
You can't see anything.
Yeah, we're not, we can't see anything. And this is set to 5 minutes, so I'm just gonna press. Are you ready?
Yeah, I think
so. All right, I'm gonna press start. Okay, started. I think I'll just do my foundation first. I'm gonna have to mix
it. Do we have to explain what we're doing?
I don't know. Whichever works. Man, this shit is gonna take forever just mixing these two together.
I can't even do my eyebrows.
This thing is not coming out. I think I'm doing my, usually I do my eyebrows before my foundation, but this time, no time.
We only got 5 minutes, so let's see how that works out. Been 4 minutes. Oh my god. I hope I'm gonna blend it.
Whose phone is that?
I think that's my phone. What?
I feel like I'm putting way too much on like a certain section and I'm not distributing it well.
I know, right? That's my phone. I don't know if I'm this brush. Okay. Now the eyeshadow, no time for base.
Well, I'm now just... I'm gonna set my foundation with the powder. I'm like shaking, you don't even understand. It's so awkward not using a mirror though, because you're not sure where do I look. Do I look up? Do I look forward?
I know.
You're just going by your imagination.
It's fine though. Yeah. I'm just going.
My heart is like beating so fast. You don't even understand.
I don't know how I'm gonna look. I don't know how I'm looking right now. I don't know how the final look's gonna be like.
Okay, we have like, how many minutes left? Oh my god, 3 minutes. Okay, my brows.
You got time for that?
Man, forget
only,
this.
Only that would take you like 5 minutes alone.
Yeah. For the eyeshadow, I'm not even gonna use the base. I'm just gonna take a dark brown, put it in my crease to define it a little bit. Oh my gosh, I feel like the fact that my hands are like shaking is like, it's making things even worse, because I feel like I'm not doing it right. And maybe put a little eyeshadow on the lid.
What next? Oh my gosh, I wanna highlight.
Yeah, you have time for highlights. You're not serious at all.
Seriously? What time is it? 2 minutes.
Oh my god, I gotta do the eyeliner. Man, forget this. You see how my hand is like shaking? I'm like...
Let me see what next. I gotta do my lips, man.
I feel like that wing has been messed up already, like...
No time to see. Funny.
You're looking nice already. You have the brush.
The brush
shaded all over your face though. You have like
black
hairs on
your face.
Man, forget this. How many minutes?
One.
Oh shit.
Oh man. 20 seconds.
Man, and
I wanna try the eyeliner.
I had plans to put the lip gloss and stuff. Mascara. I have to put mascara on lips. I look funny. Like, you know how I put my foundation first? The foundation gets on my lashes and I look weird as
fuck. I almost poked my eye with this shit. What? Oh my god.
I feel so awkward. You don't even understand. This one is enough.
Man.
Oh my god. 43 seconds. I have hair on my lip. Man, thank God for the person that invented the mirror. If not, Jay,
you would have been just looking extra messy.
Like Rachelinas.
Like little ratchets.
Sugidi. Oh, I should have said
that. Okay. I think the time is up.
It's up? Oh. You should beep.
Oh, shit.
7 more seconds.
Man, I need that. Let me be soon.
I think 3, 2, 1. Yeah, we're done.
The time is up. What do I look like? Oh my god.
I didn't even let me go and grab mirror. Let's see.
Get a mirror. I got my mirror here.
Yes.
I can't really see.
Actually, I don't look too bad though.
Let me see.
I missed the spot right here. It's when I'm doing the foundation.
Oh, you did good though.
You put eyeshadow on your nose.
Oh my god.
Oh wow. Yeah, let me see again.
You did good.
I did.
You
look
really good though.
If not that I've been growing out my brows a little, I would have looked like even worse.
You did really good. Like,
but like
crazy.
How the hell do you miss a spot of all places, like on your
you
cheek?
You see, that's what happened yesterday.
I didn't get to put enough lip liner. But anyway, Sham, that is it. And this is what we're able to come up with.
You see, the mirror is very important.
Look at your brushes on your face, like the brush.
I know.
Shed it all over.
This Sigma thing is bullshit. Alright.
Okay, so this is our final
look. This is a final look.
This is a very great
sexy
look. If you're running late for school, I'm just joking. Don't go and do this. Anyway, so right now, we're gonna do
the chubby bunny challenge.
Chubby bunny challenge, like whoever can get the most marshmallow in their mouth and still say chubby bunny. So that one is gonna be uploaded on her channel. So you guys, if you like to check it out, go ahead, check it out. I'm sure you guys are gonna like it. And I'll link her channel in the info section below. Be sure to check it out. Okay? Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Peace.
Thank you.